Libra. This is your reading for 28th through 29th. We are going to see your partner's energy towards you and what can you expect to happen. This reading is for Libra, Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus and North Node. Let's see their energy towards you. What do I feel? You are having options, Libra, and someone is going to make a move towards you. Someone new is coming towards you. You could be wishing for this person. I'm also getting whoever this is, they live at a distance from you. I'm also getting that they see you as you are. It could be another Libran. That's for very some of you who is going to make a move towards you. But I'm also getting that they're waiting for you and they're going to offer you something. This message is for those who already have a partner. Your partner is waiting for you. Your partner wants to choose you and they want to be with you, Libra. They want to offer you a new start. Definitely, they are very emotional for you. Let's see. But for most of you, I feel that someone new is also making a move towards you. That you are enjoying your life. For someone specific, you could be into same sex or you could be bisexual, Libra. They feel that you are enjoying with your friends, you are dating around, you are happy, you are also very confident and strong, but could be possible that you are very stubborn as well. They see you as someone who has been disappointed in the past, but right now I'm getting the word fire here. They see the fire in you. They feel that you are fire, Libra. Literally, they are very attracted towards you and they like your dressing style. I'm getting the color white here. You could be wearing a white or they like you in white. Maybe you posted a picture on social media. You were wearing a white dress in that, but they like you, Libra. They like you a lot. They think about being patient with you. They think about giving you flowers, expressing their love. This person could be very sweet to you, but they also feel that you enjoy your single life. Even if you are in a relationship, you still like to be emotionally independent. They are willing to wait for you. They are willing to be patient with you, Libra. I'm also getting, if this is someone who needs to apologize, yes, they are thinking about it and they just want to express that yes, they love you, that yes, there were some conflict between you guys, but now they want to clear the air with you. I'm also getting they could be feeling that they were having the last laugh. They were winning in the situation and they just walked away. But now they are regretting over their decision. Now they are feeling that you are enjoying your life. You are just happy and they want to be with you. They want to go out with you. They want to date you, Libra. That's what I'm seeing here. They want to make things right with you. For now, I'm getting Sagittarius and Leo energy here. And I'm getting strong, strong water sign. Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. Yes, and they are waiting for you. They are trying to manifest you back in their life. They are very disappointed that you are ignoring them, that you are not giving them any kind of attention because you are busy in your own life. You are busy doing your own thing. You are not restless over them like you used to, but I'm getting they are thinking about you a lot, Libra. They are missing you now. They are literally very upset without you. Yes, they want to clear the air with you. They want to rush towards you. Okay, so this is someone who was very silent. They want to break the silence now. They want to reach out. They want to make a move towards you. So this could be someone who walked away, who literally ghosted you, because I'm getting that they just ignored you, they disappeared from your life. They did not give you a proper reason why they were doing that to you. They were hiding a lot of stuff from you. I'm getting they sneaked away from your life, they walked away because they were not feeling that contentment. They wanted to be free that time, Libra. They wanted to travel the world. They wanted to have a new life. They were feeling that this relationship could be little boring, and they wanted something new. They wanted to try something new. They wanted to take a risk. They wanted to have a new start in their life. They were not feeling content, so they walked away. Now they want to make a move towards you. Now they want to rush towards you. And they want to have a new start with you, Libra. But they are hesitant. They are nervous to reach out because they know how they treated you. And now you are doing good for yourself, Libra. That's what I'm seeing here. You are very focused on your own stability. You have a control over your life, over your emotions. Your life is very stable. For very some of you, I'm getting, you guys got married to someone else, or you guys decided to work on your marriage if you were already married. They know they have disappointed you, and this is the reason that they are hesitant to reach out, Libra. They are planning to get back in your life. I'm also getting they want to write a message to you, but they are thinking what to say, how to convince you. They are thinking about the reason. I'm also getting they are very attracted towards you. In the past, they were very confused. Could be possible they were busy as well. It could be a third party situation for some of you. So they were unable to have a balance in this situation. Maybe their priorities were different that time. Now they want to bring a balance. Now they want to be with you because they are feeling that attraction for you. They really want to be with you, Libra. They are seeking a forward movement in this connection. So they are planning to get back with you. They want to make things right with you. And it could be possible that they are seeking a new start with you, Libra. They want to have a new cycle with you now. And they want to reconnect. That's what I'm seeing here. They want to reconnect. But the thing is, the way they walked away, the way they cut you off from their life is the reason that they are thinking a lot. They are taking their time now. They know that they have to make a solid plan to get back with you. They know they have to give you a proper reason why they did that to you, so that you can be with them again. But I'm getting they know that you are doing good for yourself now. You're not naive anymore. You're not weak anymore. In case you were chasing this person in the past, they know that you are not the same person anymore, Libra. You are very confident, you are stubborn in a good way, and you know your worth. You know that you deserve much better, so why would you choose this person again? They know everything, Libra. Still, they are going to try to get back with you. Wow. So they are going to think about you a lot. They are going to miss you, and they are going to express love, Libra. They are also missing the time when you used to love them so much. They know that your love was unconditional. And for now, if you are behaving as a BITCH, that's because of them, because they have hurt you. But they are also seeing you as someone who is very strong. They knew that you are very loving, but now they are seeing another side of you, that you are a very confident and strong person, Libra. They also feel that you can take care of yourself. You can take care of your family as well. And you could be doing great when it comes to your finances, but I'm also getting a lot of people are involved in this situation. Someone's mother could be an issue, family could be an issue. I'm getting someone here could be a divorcee as well, but your partner is very much in that feminine energy right now. I'm also getting Libra, that's a very specific message for someone. You were dealing with someone who was already married. You were the third party, and they got involved with someone new as well. So I'm getting this messy situation here. This could be the reason that you are not ready to accept them back. And I'm definitely getting outside influences in this relationship. They are going to behave very cold and detached, but I do see this person trying to bring a change in this connection. They will try to have a balance. They will try to interact with you, Libra. That's what they want. Okay. So they are very obsessed with you. They are very attracted towards you, and expect them to make a move towards you, Libra. Expect this person to make a move towards you. I'm also getting that if you are waiting for a new love, Libra, I definitely see the energy where someone is going to make a move towards you. They are going to be very, very attracted towards you, and you would feel the passion between you guys. I'm also getting that they would want to invest in this relationship, and this connection is destined to happen. Maybe you are going to feel that they are too immature, or they are too young for you, or they are not very serious for you. But I definitely see that whoever is coming towards you, you have manifested that person, and they are going to be very sweet towards you. You will have a very intense connection with them. I'm also getting a vibe of a soulmate here, and let's see. Okay, so you are very disappointed with this person, with the past person, whoever sneaked away from your life. You are not going to accept them, I feel. For very some of you, I feel your partner will try to clear the air with you, but you are not going to give them another chance. You may talk to this person, but you are going to stay single, Libra. You are going to stay emotionally independent from them. You don't want to chase them anymore. You don't want to have that codependency in that relationship anymore. You're not up for toxic relationships anymore. That's what I'm seeing here, Libra. I'm also getting here, along with this past person, someone new is making a move towards you. Whoever this person is very fond of you. This person is very attracted towards you because of your confidence, Libra. They like your smile. They like the way you are. And if you are not very easy to get, they like it very much. Let's see. I'm also getting you could be pushing this person away, or you could be avoiding them, that you are not giving them much attention, but they like it. They are still looking at you. They are fond of you, Libra. This could be someone at your workplace, though. Work through your fears. I feel you are afraid that you are not ready for a new love yet. You don't want to be dependent on someone, but Libra, give this person a chance. I'm getting strong water sign energy here, Scorpio. Balance spirituality and practicality. See, Scorpio, Pisces, and again we have Scorpio. It's time to release negativity. Definitely, you are going to release negativity of your past. You're not going to accept the past person, but I'm getting, Libra, the spirit is asking you to just move on from that situation. If someone has done wrong to you, that situation is over. Just learn from it and move on in your life. You are very close to achieving your goal. Exactly, Libra, someone is making a move towards you. You are not giving them attention. Instead, I feel you are blocking them. You are pushing them away. You could be feeling that this is not the one for you, but eventually you will see that you guys are soulmates, that you guys have that intense connection. I need some time to think about it. I really feel, Libra, this is your energy. You are taking your time, especially when it comes to a new person who wants to be with you. This could be someone new at your workplace, Libra. That's for some of you. Can you settle for 8 or 9 instead of 10? So you are feeling that they are not the one for you. But give them a chance, or at least don't push this person away, Libra. It was easier to stay away from you than lose you later. So this is about the past person. They are making a move towards you. They are telling you that they were scared. They were not able to take that burden anymore. Maybe they are going to tell you that they needed some time to think about it, but they ghosted you. That's what I'm seeing here. They kept you hanging for so long. I'm too afraid to talk. And now they are very nervous. I'm also getting, Libra, we have spell work here. This new person is feeling very obsessed with you. How dare you put me in a third party situation? So this could be a third party situation for very some of you. At the bottom we have, I never had any bad intentions for you. This could be a message from a new person, Libra. You could be feeling that they are not very serious for you, but I would repeat, like, don't push them away for now. Lost without you. I don't want anyone to get hurt. I pleasure myself sometimes even in a daytime as well. Why do I feel this is a new love, Libra? This is a new person. They are going to be very, very attracted towards you. Version. You could be feeling that they are too young for you, or someone here could be version. Calm down, don't exaggerate. So when you are going to reject this past person, they are going to be pissed off, they are going to disrespect you again. Movie, they are going to ask for a movie. This could be a new person as well who is going to ask you out. I still have sex with my ex. Wow. You are so hot, baby. This is the message from new love. Don't hold yourself back. Let's do it. Someone wants to be with you, Libra. Someone wants to sleep with you. Someone wants to have a new start in love. So they want you to accept their proposal. You might be rejecting them, but yes, they want you to have fun with them. Give them a chance. So that's all I have for you. I hope it helped. Thank you so much. Bye-bye and take care.